What are different software blocks or components present in microcontroller abstraction layer? Microcontroller abstraction layer majorly contains drivers used to access internal devices of the microcontroller. After getting an understanding on the layered software architecture, let's now look a bit deeper into microcontroller abstraction layer of layered software architecture. But before we dive in, let's first understand what are drivers. A driver is a software which contains the functionality to control and access an internal or external device. So what are internal devices? Devices which are located inside the microcontroller, such as internal E2ROM, internal CAN controller, internal ADC, etc., are internal devices. So a driver for an internal device is called internal driver, and these drivers are present in microcontroller abstraction layer. Similarly, devices which are located outside the microcontroller, such as external E2ROM, external watchdog, external flash, etc., are called external devices, and drivers controlling them are called external drivers. These drivers are present in ECU abstraction layer and not in microcontroller abstraction layer. External drivers in ECU abstraction layer use internal drivers of microcontroller abstraction layer to access the external device. For example, an external E2ROM driver shall access the external E2ROM through the SPI handler driver present in microcontroller abstraction layer. There do exist exceptions for memory mapped external devices, where the drivers have to access the microcontroller memory directly to control or access the external device. In such cases, the external drivers are present in microcontroller abstraction layer. With this understanding, let's get into our main topic. What are different software blocks or components present in microcontroller abstraction layer? Microcontroller abstraction layer majorly contains drivers used to access internal devices of the microcontroller. These drivers can be categorized into following groups. Firstly, microcontroller drivers. Microcontroller drivers contain drivers for internal peripherals such as internal watchdog, general purpose timer, etc. The general purpose timer driver provides services for starting and stopping timer channels. These are logical timer instances assigned to the timer hardware, which are individually handled for each channel by calling respective APIs. The watchdog driver is used to initialize hardware watchdog, trigger the watchdog, and to change the mode of the watchdog into slow, fast, or off. Slow mode implies that the watchdog timeout is high, for example, 1000 milliseconds, which is generally configured during system startup. Fast mode implies the watchdog timeout is low, for example 100 milliseconds, which is generally configured during runtime. Off mode implies that the watchdog functionality is off. The MCU driver provides services for basic microcontroller initialization. It also provides powered on functionality, a reset, and microcontroller specific functionality required by other MCAL software modules. The microcontroller drivers also contains functionalities which have direct access to microcontroller, like the core test module. The core test is focused on testing the core, which includes the CPU, central processing unit, and locally coupled units like MMU, the memory management unit, MPU, the memory protection unit, and interrupt controller. Communication driver. Communication drivers contain drivers for ECU onboard communication like SPI and vehicle communication such as CAN, LIN, etc. The SPI handler driver allows concurrent access of several clients to one or more SPI bus. The handler performs buffering, queuing, arbitration, and multiplexing. LIN, CAN, FlexRay, Ethernet driver provide interaction with the transceiver for reception and transmission of respective protocols. Memory driver. Memory driver contains driver for on-chip memory device such as internal flash, internal E2ROM, memory mapped external device such as external flash, etc. It also contains modules which test the functionality of these memory devices such as flash test, ROM test, etc. I/O drivers. I/O drivers contain drivers for analog and digital input output such as ADC, analog to digital converter, PWM, pulse width modulation, DIO, digital input output. Port driver module shall complete the overall configuration and initialization of port structure which is used by the DIO driver module. Therefore, the DIO driver works on pin and ports which are configured by the port driver. ICU driver, which is the input capture unit driver, shall perform demodulation of the PWM signal, also counts pulses, measures the frequency of duty cycle, and generates simple interrupt and wake-up interrupts. Output compare unit, OCU driver, provides functions for initialization and control of microcontroller internal OCU functionalities. The OCU driver allows comparing and acting automatically when value of the counter matches a defined threshold. Crypto drivers. Crypto drivers contain drivers for crypto devices such as SHI, Secure Hardware Extension, or HSM, Hardware Security Module. Lastly, wireless communication drivers. Wireless communication drivers contain drivers for wireless network systems which could either be in vehicle or off-board communication, such as wireless Ethernet connection. In the upcoming video, we will have a look into the details of other basic software layers. Thank you.